hitting the recording button.
Let me see how much bats I got. Show me my bats. Thank you. Okay, I've got 10% bats. Do you think that's enough to get me through?
Just keep... I'm a full battery.
Okay.
I prepared.
Okay. Mine was not prepared because I was playing World of Warcraft in bed.
Good work.
Like an adult.
How about... get rid of this whole screen. Because you know what time it is.
It's not elusive target time, despite what we may see here.
We're on PC and not our mainline PS4 account, which means it's time for contracts.
Contracts clock, as they call it in the industry.
And I found the ability to favorite a list of contracts.
Thank God.
So we now have a full library of Cheffo contracts that people have submitted.
Look at all these contracts.
Place, not getting lost in the shuffle, the Cheffo shuffle. We have
so many. Thank you for submitting these. It's unfucking believable that y'all gave us this many.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
Mr. Jordan Mallory says we're volume. Crank it.
We're quiet, or the
your face is quiet.
We even did an audio test on
this. Yeah, we recorded the audio before we started.
Okay, here we go. Here's what I'm going to do.
I don't know what's going on.
Let me fix these audio levels. I know the game should be a little quiet.
Secret chef whispers.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn up this knob here that says output.
Uh-oh. Whenever you touch the knobs, problems happen.
How about now?
How about now?
How do we sound?
Do you guys, are you happy with this?
Is this the kind of sound you expect coming out of a thing? Seems like that should be good.
I guess we'll find out when the Twitch delay is up.
Yeah, that's okay. So I'm just bumping up our main volume. Seems to be good. Let's pick a contract. While people tell us if
everybody says nothing changed.
Great.
So does that mean that knob does nothing?
Okay, let me try this knob. I got another knob.
How many knobs are you going to turn on that fucking thing?
Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to look at the in here. Whoa. That should have done something.
That you went whoa. That's what that did.
Like I'm watching the mic sort of audio like slam up here. I am shocked if that didn't do anything.
Dan, I feel like maybe I should be in charge of the volume work.
Here's what we're going to do. How about we buy actual audio gear instead of like the $5 Natty audio mixes that we bought?
Automod has held this message. Mutami saying that knob knobbed.
Allow.
I have allowed. Amazing. Automod, you're great.
Okay, let's play...
Whoa, voices. Oh man, Automod keeps trying to get rid of everybody saying the word knob.
Okay, I'm going to, what do we got? Soda Drinker Pro Blood Money. I'm going to do this one from Goobler Bakerby.
Okay, despite repeated house meetings and the implementation of a very clear labeling system, your three asshole roommates refuse to quit drinking all your Dr. Pop. Make sure they're never thirsty again. House rules, you must exit the level with at least 3 cans of Dr. Pop. I think we could do that.
I think we can do that. I hope we can do that. Okay, so we got an unarmed, a pistol, and a pistol elimination. Oh boy. That's some tricky stuff right there.
I think we can do it.
We can do it. Okay, so step one, Cheffo.
Chef. Okay, we've unlocked the chef in all of them except Hokkaido?
Hokkaido, and there's no chef to unlock in Colorado. But I dislike Colorado.
Yeah, fuck Colorado.
Smuggle an item. Well, it's all pistols and stuff, so whatever happens, I'm just going to bring another pistol.
Extra pistol.
Backup just to be pistol. Safe. I think a coin is a good distraction, and probably... Do we have any other remote audio distraction? There we go.
That might be useful.
So it's all about distractions and unarmed, and then we got to find 3 cans of Dr. Pop. Play.
We gotta find that Dr. Pop. I don't know if we've ever even found one Dr. Pop.
I don't know. We've thrown some soda in in this, in this level.
We've thrown some soda.
We've thrown soda down
okay,
here.
Okay, so we've got an unarmed, a pistol, and a pistol a limb.
Yep.
So the pistol a limb is when you sneak up behind them and you do the special animation where you
double tap. Yeah, it's a sneak up elimination with a pistol equipped. Here's our targets.
I see them. I hate them. They've been drinking my Dr. Pop Pep. Is that another target? Oh no, they're just in front of
us. Okay, so there's one. So the one in the pantry. Oh, okay. This might be easier than I thought.
We gotta find that Pop.
We have to exit with the Pop. So we'll go on a Pop hunt after we kill them all.
Pop,
I think.
Hunt, Pop hunt.
But I think I got this.
Okay, I'm trusting you. I'm trusting you and your handy. Counter wiping.
Oh, he's the pistol elimination. Okay, yeah, I got this. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to take out two in the pantry, find three cans of Dr. Pop, take out this guy, and sprint out to the boat.
That sounds like a sort of a plan.
That's the plan. That's the Cheffo guarantee I give you.
I think you should do the unarmed one first, because it's got to be a silent stealth kill.
Well, I have to do them both pretty quickly, because they're in the same area.
Is your pistol silenced?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm waiting for this guy to turn around so I can get out of here.
There's another guy coming in the right?
Yeah, no, but he's fine. It's just this guy, he's the head chef, so he knows.
All the chefs know you. They're all suspicious of you. The two that you have to eliminate at least are. Check it.
Dang.
Yeah, they hate your ass. They know.
Okay, turn around, buddy.
They know you're the real fake chef-o. Okay, let's get going. Behind the soup vat.
So we can't show it in this, but the Hitman Professional mode is bonkers.
It's so good.
Like, running will make louder footsteps so people see you.
Speaking of people seeing you, you should probably pay attention to what you're freaking doing.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so there's two in here. Which one's there?
Okay, that's the unarmed on the right.
And that's the pistol. Okay.
Do you want a pistol and then unarmed? Or unarmed and then pistol?
I think this guy's turned around, so I'm gonna...
Unarmed. Whoop!
Oh, I should have pistoled first. Right.
Pistol.
I'm trying.
Clean kill. Just snap his neck.
Snap his neck. I think that counts.
That's unarmed.
Okay.
Okay.
Done.
Good. Done. Is there any place to hide? Oh, there's a freezer.
Yep.
Look how convenient.
Probably should have done that in the other order, but.
Nah, that's good.
It's good.
The perfect crime.
Okay, now we gotta find three cans of Dr. Pop.
Okay. Is there any in the pantry?
Yes.
There's
one,
two.
Two.
Two of three. Dr. Pop.
Where's that third can?
Look around with your special pop laser eyes. Eyes for detecting pop.
None out here. There's probably some in the actual restaurant, right?
Probably. Do you want to find that can before we take out this dude and
get
seen?
Yeah, because if it goes wrong, I'm going to need to sprint.
Okay.
None in here. Let me just make sure there's none in the actual kitchen.
That guy, make sure that guy doesn't see your ass, because he's mean.
I'm not seeing any pop. Okay, one more pop. I think it'd be in, like, these racks somewhere.
Now, let's go exploring. Don't look at the chat, because people are telling you where they are.
Okay.
And I want you to have to try and find them on your own.
I am not looking at the chat.
If you get super stuck, I now know where there are some.
Okay.
But I think I'd like you to go on Pop Quest.
I'm wondering if I should go into... Oh, that's a bad way to get into that room.
We gotta find Pop somewhere on this first floor.
Yeah, we'll find it.
Is there any in this extra room over here?
That's the security room.
Oh. No. I just thought it was a fun party room.
In this area where everyone is drinking...
Wait, look... look in the restaurant tables.
Yeah, is that Pop here?
I feel like you're looking too fast. Like, there's one.
Is it?
I don't know. Walk up to it.
That's a glass. A bottle of water.
Oh. I thought it was a Popo's.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel like you're going too fast. Like.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, I'm looking for that yellow Pop. Maybe it's just because I'm so good at this game.
I think it's because you're so crappy at this game.
It's just the dizzying speed that I survey a room.
Because specifically you already looked at an area where someone said there's a ton of them and you went, nope, none here, and then ran away.
Fine, I'll backtrack. Looking over here. Mm-hmm. Zero Popp.
Mm-hmm. No Popp.
No Popp.
No Popp.
Let me tell you about Popp. Zero nope. Popp.
What's that?
It's a gun. Okay, I'm going through here. Is there any Popp down this stairwell? No. Backtracking, because now apparently I've missed the Popp hound.
Oh, okay. No, you didn't. You didn't. The chat's correcting me. You're good.
God damn it. Okay.
This is fun. I like this. This is a good time. Don't jump through the window. They're all going to think you're a Popp fiend.
Nothing here. Like, I know there's probably some up in the music area, but I really don't want to go that far.
The chat's making me laugh. You can't look, you can't know the secrets of the Popp adventure.
How many cans have I passed so far?
Several.
Really?
No. I'm fucking with you.
I'm looking for that Popp. This guy gets to live a little longer because I can't find this third can.
One Mr. Jordan made this this contract, and he says everything is going according to Keikaku. Keikaku means plan.
Oh. Sorry, I don't watch that much anime.
There's got to be some delicious, tasty Popp around here.
Come on.
No, none of these people are very thirsty. Let's check inside the hotel. I feel like outside is not...
Yeah. I'm worried that the one is...
What about in here? Does anyone keep a shed full of Popp?
Okay, I'm going to start moving towards the bar.
Okay.
Nothing down there.
Yeah, let's go inside the... Oh. What device in our entertainment system is making that loud fan noise?
Oh, I've got the stream up. One sec.
Oh, you ding-dong.
Oh, no, I don't. I think I moved the stream box in there. So that it wasn't near the mics.
No, it's not. It's just so loud. I thought the water was boiling in the kitchen or something.
No. It's that tiny bricks PC doing two encodes at once.
Oh.
Let's go in through...
Yeah, a different door where people hate you slightly less.
Yeah.
Also, to be fair, your special eyes can only see dudes through walls, not Popp. You can't see the Popp through the walls. You have to go into the rooms.
Yeah. Let's go up to the bar.
Okay. This seems like a good place.
Actually, let me just check this restaurant first.
Who would just leave a delicious Dr. Popp lying around?
Nothing. Okay. Keep seeing that gun and thinking it's Dr. Popp.
Oh, are we looking for soda? I just got here and thought we were trying to kill Grandpa. No, we are looking for a soda. This is a contract with a special condition that we have to leave with 3 sodas in our inventory. The guy behind the bar hates you. You should...
Yeah, no, but that's exactly where I expect Popp to be.
No.
What about... Can I come in here?
No chefs. They hate chefs. Chef prejudice. Please do not enter the chef zone.
Okay, let me go back down here. Let's see if there's any in this area directly outside.
What about the staff quarters? Yeah.
She hates me. There's no Popp here. Is there Popp in here? Because I just blasted through this room before.
Do you want a hint for where to look for some Popp?
Give me a hint. On this level.
So the thing is that, like, I am... Hang on, let me see. I'm trying to figure it. So the thing is, I don't know this map well enough to tell you which floors.
Mm-hmm.
But there are some in 2 zones that this disguise does not allow you into.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm guessing that's the this way.
I don't know this map so well, but maybe. Don't forget you have to kill him in the chef costume.
Yeah.
So no matter what, we have to get it back.
I think I am allowed through here because of the cake.
Oh.
Let me see if there's just anything down here.
Oh, this looks like a place where there might be soda.
can also check the staff quarters downstairs.
Say warmer or colder, but colder means closer because that's the best way to enjoy Dr. Popp.
I feel like I gotta check down here. Like, it's probably a waste of 2 minutes, but what the hell.
That's fine.
And it was supposed to be enthralling to watch.
Pop Quest is the most exciting video game hit from 1995.
Okay. Like, I feel like stuff has got to drink at some point, right?
Yeah, they gotta be so thirsty. Is there, like, a vending machine anywhere where we could just buy a bunch?
Oh, is one at the exit. Sorry, not the exit, the back entrance. Maybe. So it would be out this way?
Wait, look around this area? Did we look around here? This definitely looks like an area where there should be some.
I feel like that this area may have some.
People are saying that was very cold. So that either means you were very far from them or you were right on the nose.
Okay, I'll come back through there in a sec.
I'm not sure. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Pop
alert. Yeah.
No, behind you!
What?
Behind you, you just walked past a bunch of them.
What?
You suck at Pop Quest. There they are.
No, you saw me take the pop.
You're the worst Pop Quest player I have ever seen. You walked right past them, Poppos. Okay, so they were saying in the security room, and then when you ran up to that hut, you're like, oh, it's the security room. No, Pop! And then you ran away. And then when I was trying to get you to go back there, everyone said, oh, no, not that security room. The one inside the place. But also, yes, the outdoor security room. But that's not the security room. That's just a garden shed.
There's two cops in there, right?
No.
Resort cops.
I think those are just gardeners. I think you just don't understand how gardens work.
No, that's... Here's a machine. And I walked past this one. I got 5. Do I get, like, extra points?
You literally just ran past.
It was in the nook, so I didn't see it. Okay. Now it's time to get rid of this guy by pistol elimination.
We only need 3 pops, but we're going to carry our weight in pops if we can.
I like to overachieve. We're going to do 5 pops.
There are 2 employees in there.
Yeah, I guess that's what this police state brought us to. We call employees. I call them police officers back in my time.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's gonna see me.
Unbelievable. Jordan says we get 100 extra Cheffo bucks for every extra Dr. Popp over the minimum.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, so how do I get...
Just shoot him and run. Just shoot him from right here.
I have to use pistol elimination.
Oh, shit. So you gotta sneak up behind him?
Yeah.
Okay, yep, he's turning. Equip that pistole.
Yes, it's gonna be a pain.
Sneak.
Oh, fuck.
No, yep, that was right. That was right. Now get out of here. Also, put your gun away. Okay.
We're gonna get it. We got a bolt.
Got a bolt. Oh, go left.
Fuck, fuck.
Oh,
fuck,
shit! Fuck. There's a hunter! Go out the door, quick! Just go out the front door, you're good. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, we're good.
We're good, we're good, we're good.
Serpentine! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Okay, this is gonna be tight.
No, it's good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait, okay. Let them go
up
the stairs.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
he's gonna see me instantly.
No, it's good. Leave.
Did it. Professional hitman.
Oh, man. Oh, God. We did it.
Success.
Absolute perfect success and mastery level.
3 dead, 5 pops.
Yes. High five. That was good.
Okay. That's pretty good.
Wowie. And we got all the check marks.
12 minutes. Good work.
That was a really good one.
Let's do another one.
I like Pop Quest.
Let's go somewhere different.
Okay.
Contracts. The list of Cheffo contracts.
You should mod this to just say Cheffo instead of favorites.
Yeah.
Nice kill to pop ratio. God bless you,
I gotta keep my KP up high. What are you feeling?
We could do 6-foot Cheffo golf and actually complete it now that we know.
I feel like we need a bit more time before going back to our, that failure.
What about It's a Me Cheffo? That one looked good.
Okay. This is this. You want to read it out?
A notoriously incompetent doctor has been tracked to Sapienza, where he fled to avoid malpractice lawsuits. Now he's lying low, working in his piss boy brother's plumbing business. Cheffo has been hired by the relatives of a man who died when the good doctor wouldn't stop shoving pills into him to eliminate both of these losers. And Cheffo, make it ironic.
Okay, so we got injected poison and a drowning accident. Does kicking someone into the ocean count as a drowning accident?
If I Google that, Google's going to call the police.
tell the echo.
You know.
So injected poison is going to be easy. Luigi's, he's in the mansion, isn't he?
In Luigi's mansion?
He's in Luigi's mansion.
No, we...
Because if he is, we can drown him pretty easily.
Oh, he's in the basement of the mansion. Remember, he's in the garage?
Yeah, I can... So it's basically, in that case, it's lethal poison, emetic poison.
Yeah, that sounds right.
But so... I do not have an emetic syringe because this is my PC account.
Shit. Yeah, drowning accident appears to be toilet only.
Toilet only. Okay, so I gotta make him... Gotta make him go. I can't just drag him to the toilet and drown him.
I mean, you could drag him to the toilet and have him wake up, I guess, and then puke somehow. Modern lethal. Do we not have an emetic?
I guess not.
Oh, shit. Are we gonna be able to do this one?
We'll find a way.
Okay. I'm not sure if it's possible if we can't get him to a toilet. You can't lead a Luigi to a toilet water.
We just have to make him drink something in that case.
It can be a wash basin.
Oh, I can flood the basin and put him into it.
Yeah, I think that counts.
Okay, let's try that.
But not pushing someone into water.
Okay, so I'm going to bring in audio distractions to take him to the toilet / sink. And then drown him while the audio strike was going on.
Let's do it.
And then for emergency, let's bring...
Ninja Star.
You just want to bring Ninja Stars everywhere.
What's the problem?
Spring exploding fine. Always helps.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, wait. I know what I should be bringing. A lockpick.
So the chat is suggesting you try knocking Luigi out and then dragging him all the way to the beach and seeing if he drowns in peace.
I kind of want to do that, but, okay, it's a me, Cheffo. Let's do this.
No, apparently the sink doesn't... There seems to be an argument in the chat whether or not sink counts as drowning or not. It's, you know, if they die from breathing water, it should count as drowning, but I guess toilet only.
Okay, well, we got the audio distraction to get into the toilet.
Okay. What if he doesn't have to pee?
That's what the audio distraction's for. He's like, it's a me, I'm going to see the toilet.
I got to pee on this toilet. Do you want to take care of Luigi first since we're already in the mansion?
Yeah, that's probably going
to
be the hardest
there's
one.
Rat poison over to the right.
Yeah, but I have to...
Yes, maybe he's a hungry Luigi, okay?
Hungry, hungry Luigi. And then next time I'll hunt down whatever mastery thing I need to get the medic. I'm bummed because I thought it was super early.
Real drowning death requires nasty water.
Okay, yeah, here he is.
There he is. He's fixing a car because he's a plumber.
Well.
Yes.
Let's go check him out.
Gotta do some serious chefing down here. Got some serious chef business to do.
Okay, so he is... Here's the bathroom.
Okay. There's another dipshit to the left there.
Yeah, who hates me.
Yeah. He knows you're the fake real Cheffo. Pipe is suspicious. You want to try giving him a trip to the ocean?
Yeah, where's the nearest ocean? I think that's basically me dragging him through here...
Mm. Let's start with the audio distraction in the toilet.
Yeah, I need to wait till...
At the very least, like, it'll probably pull that one guy and we can kill him and get the witnesses out of the way.
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah. I don't think so. I think he's too far away, but we'll give it a shot.
Place it, yeah. Like, yeah.
So, oh, for me.
So he's facing the toilet. That's a nasty toilet. Somebody clean that toilet.
There we are. It's in the toilet.
Okay. Could you lure him closer with coins or something?
Maybe. I really just need to take out all of those guys. But then he's going to flee.
Yeah. You should open his door.
Yeah.
Try some coins. The coins will probably pull those idiots.
That's okay. I can get him at least... I don't have any coins on me.
Oops.
Okay, here we go. His door's open. I gotta keep both doors open. Oh, this guy's already over there. Sure.
Yeah. Just wait. Be patient. Also, the doors close after, like,
can
a
I
second.
Can I bump him and get him to follow me?
Mm.
It's the one thing I'm good at. It's bumping into people.
You are really good at fucking bumping into idiots. Give him the bumps.
Come
Man,
on.
You suck even at bumping into dudes. Fine.
I'm trying to think of this as... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, no.
Can you, like, throw the pipe?
I can, but I don't know how to wake him up again.
No, 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 no. Not at his head, ding-dong. Pick up the pipe.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see.
Open the door.
Oh, I see what you're going for here.
Throw the pipe out the door.
Yes, yep. Yes, yes. Okay, and then get my audio distraction remote.
He'll come out. Here he comes.
Okay.
Okay, hit the button. Is it going?
I hit the button.
Yeah. Wait. Okay, patience. Let him get right up on the toilet.
Oh, come on. It's right there. Is it because I put it in the toilet?
Nah, it should be fine.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Okay, here's what I'm going to do. Okay. I'm going to place it. We'll repeat the same thing.
You want to put it, like, on top of the toilet tank or something?
I put it in the toilet before, and it freaked him out. So I'm going to put it here, directly in front. And then
okay.
I'm going to get the bar. I'm going to throw it to there again.
Yeah, that worked good. Okay, do it again.
I'm going to throw that here.
Do it.
Is he going to come? Yes.
Sweet.
Audio distraction remote.
Wait, step back. Okay.
Okay.
Do it.
I hit the button.
Why don't you go find out why the toilet is screaming? Come on, buddy. You're a plumber. This is your job. You gotta figure out why toilet screams.
Okay, come on. Yeah.
Drown! Hell yeah!
I get wrecked.
Oh man, that super worked. Okay, we should probably take that audio distraction so nobody else comes in here.
Pick up.
Nice. Okay.
Okay, audio distracted.
Sewer key!
Yeah. Okay, let's just leave him here.
Yeah,
he's fine. I don't think anyone's gonna come.
He's a plumber. This is what he does.
Yeah. Okay, and then the sewer key. I've never actually gone to this. Oh, it's gotta be through where he was.
Well, it's where Mario is.
Yeah, I didn't know where the exit is up here. But...
Oh, yeah, you're right. I didn't know there was an... Of course.
Of course there is.
Of course.
Oh, wait, this is just taking me to the...
That's okay. We can get around to the other.
This is just taking me to the wrong side.
Oh, wow.
This is not where I want to be.
Spicy.
It's okay. I know how to... We'll take a quiet jog down to Midday Sapienza.
A peaceful jog through the toilet sewers.
Yeah.
Past the toilet man. Just go out the front door.
Yeah.
We should probably do that alligator achievement at some point.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of inflatable alligators in this level that you have to find and shoot. And they go pew and explode. But they're hard to find.
Excuse me. I did not expect that to work.
Look out for Rocco on the left.
Rocco.
Man, I can't believe you did that. That was slick as fuck.
Pro Hitman.
Remember when I said you should throw the pipe and you're like, but I don't think I could drag him to the toilet. I really want to kill a target.
I gotta go get the lockpick. One sec.
Oh, where is it?
In the safe room.
Oh. Wait, do you have a medic poison with you? I thought you had lethal.
I have lethal syringe.
Oh, you brought the rat poison.
And I got the rat poison from there. Yeah.
We should get that exploding golf ball just in case.
Go ring the lucky doorbell?
Yep. A man dies every time we ring that doorbell. Somewhere. What the fuck? In professional mode, Rocco doesn't even have any pants. Rocco's outfit isn't there.
What?
That's some bullshit.
How's he meant to go to work?
That just breaks lore. How can you be a Cheffo, then? That's the most important feature of this game, is being Cheffo.
Well, Rocco is, like, the alternate Cheffo story.
But you're wearing his clothes right now.
No, I'm just a random kitchen assistant. I'm not Rocco.
Oh my god, a hitman mod where everyone is nude and you can't use disguises. I hate this idea. Erotic hitman.
You know that's going to be a season 2 thing.
I'm super not into erotic hitman, I'm sorry.
Isn't that basically what the spa is? Wait, what's this?
Dude. That dude is taking a wicked piss!
Go in here. Find our buddy Mario.
He's in the sewer.
At least I thought he was.
He's in the sewer. You have the key.
I felt like just picking it.
He's not in the catacombs. Oh, Automod doesn't like the word horny. I like the word horny, okay, though, so don't worry.
Does Automod have a whitelist that we can add the word
it
horny?
It must. Because that's very important. Also, Knob. There he is. What was this kill?
Lethal injection.
Okay.
So I may have to... Oh, wait, I'm not suspicious to him, am I?
You're trespassing. Yeah, you are.
Shit, I am, yeah. Okay.
Just wait.
I am. I guess I gotta get out of the way in case he keeps coming down this way.
Well, you were. You were off to the side.
But I think
you were in a secret cool spot.
I think he rocks up in there.
But then if he walks around the corner, you could have been like, needle!
That's true.
You would have been so sick.
Okay, is he walking away or closer?
Closer. Did you forget how things work? Now you have no place to hide.
I got it.
You have no place to hide. Mario is coming. Here he comes. Oh, God, he's getting closer and closer.
Yeah, good thing I didn't do that.
You could have gotten him right in his fucking face. Okay, get him. Poke him in the butt. Butt poke. Hell yeah.
Master Assassin.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we did that super silent assassin, didn't we?
Yeah.
Now just get out of here without being seen trespassing and you're good. Can you, take the boat on the beach?
Probably. Yeah, I don't think it needs a key. No. I'm good.
Everything's good. Man, is this our first silent assassin ever?
First on-stream silent assassin, maybe.
Definitely not suit only, though it's Cheffo assassin.
Chef only.
Silent Cheffo.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I can't believe we did it. This is fucking up. You should push that dude in the ocean on the way out. This is what you get for fishing.
I was very tempted to hit that peeing guy, but I'm very glad I didn't now.
Nice. Get that mastery level up, son. Hell yeah. Unlock the pantry. We should probably sit down and just do mastery stuff on these some night.
Yeah.
I love the fake beard on Mario.
On PS4, I've got to do all the professionals as well.
Oh, God, but that's a hell nightmare. Yeah. That's a fucking piss hell nightmare with no disguises and everything sucks. I meant, let's play the game that's fun.
You want to do one more short one? Or you want to call it?
I mean, it's hard to tell what's going to be short from looking at it.
Like one person.
Okay.
What's this guy?
Oh no.
Lethal Melee is the Plague Doctor.
I don't even know where that dude is, and the Plague Doctor is one of those everybody alerts on you costumes.
Yeah. The costume's in the mansion.
No, I know where that is. I don't know where that hippie is.
Oh, he's in the town hall across from the mansion.
Oh, God. So you have to get... Oh, no. Okay, we're not doing that one right now.
Sarge Club. A lot of dudes.
You gotta kill all the Sargers. These are so good. I also love the names, like Italians Iced. That's so good. Mountain Doom. I'm sorry. What's Mountain Doom? Oh, God.
Kill a bunch of dudes.
Sniper rifle.
I want to get that sniper perch before I do that.
The Reservoir Dogs one is short, says Callie Mag.
The Reservoir Dogs one. Off Cheffo's Reservoir Detonation. Haven't we done this one?
I don't know. One new recipe.
Oh, I think we looked at it.
Yeah, we looked at it and we didn't have any explosions.
Yeah.
But we have an explosive now. I think all these guys are in a group.
You want to give it a shot?
Yeah, let's do this.
Let's give it one shot. If we fail, we'll come back later.
Do we need a specific costume for this one, by the way?
I'll take a look. Explosive phone, proximity explosive.
Sure we can.
And we've got the golf ball we can pick up as
well. Oh, yeah.
And then the agency safe house we will put in...
Another explosive phone. Put the breaching charge so we can remember our past sins. Our past sins of not understanding breaching charges.
But I think, let's bring the shuriken.
Yeah.
At this point, we'll have lost if we've hit the shuriken
level.
Wait,
objectives?
Kitchen assistant.
Okay, cool.
Cheffo rules.
Yeah, I just want to make sure.
Okay. Yeah, let's do a quick one of this. And if we fail, we'll come back.
Okay.
But I think we're going to do it.
Yeah, I think we can do this. We're really good at causing explosions. There are enough explosives in the level to do this, but they're pretty scattered.
Well, we've got three already.
Yeah,
so,
let's find these guys.
I think they're all...
I think they're in the beach. Oh, there they are.
They're all down there,
yeah. Oh, man, they're all in one room.
Yeah.
Fuck yes, just go...
Well, they're all on the porch area down there.
Fuck yes. Do you want to go get that golf ball real quick and just throw it at him?
Yeah.
And then drop the phone as you run away? Like Cinderella? Like really explosive Cinderella?
We can throw the proximity in there as well. And it'll
oh, work. God. This is going to be great. We could definitely do this quick, but we need this golf ball. I need this.
You need this?
You got to ring the doorbell.
Oh, no. Ring the doorbell.
God bless.
Like, it all depends on how explosive the golf ball is. Because we could just throw the proximity.
You should throw the proxy first and then throw the golf ball, because the golf ball explodes instantly, but the proxy takes a second.
Yeah, and I think...
Should probably not have it out. There we go. Okay, where are they at? Oh, shit!
I think it might be allowed down there.
Yeah, why not? There's just a suspicious guy who's gonna look at you in a second.
Oh, fake chef.
He knows. Yeah, head down there.
You wanna just try getting up close and personal with those
guys?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah!
So this is trespassing. Okay.
Yeah, you just climbed into somebody's porch. Just uses the door, ding-dong.
Let's go the long way around.
The long way around of not climbing onto somebody's porch and knocking on their door.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is gonna be so sweet. escaping is going to be kind of rude, but I don't care.
Okay, let's see if we can go up these stairs.
I think you can. You just got to watch out for that dude who's suspicious of you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, civilians walk up and down these all the time. You're fine. Chefs have even more privileges than civilians.
That's true.
Okay, that guy is busy sightseeing.
Yeah.
Go do it.
Do it.
Do it. I meant pull it out when you were closer. Okay.
Oh, shit.
You suck. Okay, go make your move. Bust a move.
I'm gonna do it from this side so I don't have to deal with that guy.
Yeah. Okay.
So I could throw...
Throw the proxy, then throw the golf ball. Throw the golf ball.
Excellent.
Time to go!
I'm out.
Uh-oh. What exit are you going to take?
I am going to take a good exit. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit! Bad exit. Dr. Popp!
Fuck.
Just run for the boat on the other side of the beach.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, shit!
I may be fucked.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Go to the bathroom, quick! Oh, fuck! And that's the canonical end to Cheffo. that was amazing.
You want to try this again at the start of the next?
Yeah, we'll give this one another shot next time we...
First one, next time we do PC, it'll be this one. Because I think this is a really good one.
This is amazing.
A really good, quick one if you don't fuck it up like
that. That was fucking awesome. So thank you for these contracts, guys. Yes. That was a great time. We're going to try a new signing off thing to see if it doesn't cut us off anymore if we do this.
Yes.
So thank you for watching our chef adventures.
Give me one sec.
What?
No Goblin Store. Yeah. Talk about No Goblin Store for 15 seconds while
Okay. So we made a whole bunch of new merch in like the last couple months. It's got new shirts and some cool posters and stuff and some patches and pins. Yes. You can order those things at nogoblinstore.com. Are you good? Was that enough